Okay, so that's, this vlog has to be like age restricted and shit, but yeah. I don't care.
No,
like,
no,
it's your
matter.
Channel, I don't give a fuck about your channel.
What?
He says,
Alex,
he says
a bottle of water and shit.
He bets you can't fucking make it on the roof.
Up there.
A water up there?
No.
Feel this thing, dude. This thing is like a fucking brick, dude.
Could you do it?
Could you do it?
Yeah, that's easy. That's not that bad.
I don't think it's got enough weight.
I think it's right.
It's about the passion. It's about the passion. It's about the passion in your eyes, dude.
But with passion in your
eyes.
You're gonna be singing all crippled.
I know, it seems so fucked.
Yes!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Come on, that was inches.
Didn't do it.
It still couldn't do it.
God damn it! God damn it!
When did we break the
inches?
Yes. Like 10 days
hey,
on the
bro,
road.
Hey bro, side note, my new reggaeton record's coming out, Tirazo. Check that shit out, dude. Hey, Tire. Bro, next stop, music video in the desert.
Oh,
homie.
Shit.
It's gonna get fucking wild. I guess I am who I am. I'll be this way to the end.
Are you filming this? All right. What's about to occur right now is what I like to call a difficulty level 8.5 banana trailer maneuver. Now, most people would have trouble doing this maneuver, but myself, I'm a professional. I've been driving trailers and vans for about 36 years. The key is to not get angry, okay? Yes. You gotta keep your composure no matter what.
I just locked up everything to do now.
Son of a bitch! This is fucking impossible!
It's the first show that Tigerazo toured.
Yeah.
Worldwide. Actually, right now we're just in Houston, but it'll be worldwide by the end of the month. You know what I mean?
I'm saying.
I got my backup band right now. Just chilling.
What does it feel like to be the bass player for Tigerazo?
Feels fire.
Fire?
Fire tiger.
Those bass notes slapping the bass every night.
Wet butts on three.
Wet butts on three. One, two, three, wet butts!
So you know.
We're out here on our way to Orlando. This is Marton.
What's up?
Beast of a drummer.
The Hungarian hammer.
The Hungarian hammer. Oh, very nice, very nice. Wait, is that because you're drumming or like?
It's because of my ding dong.
Because of my ding dong. Ha ha ha! Go forward a little. Like right there. Yeah, there you go. Oh, damn, dude. Are we? We're at...
We're in Florida somewhere.
Ocala, Florida, I think. Look how beautiful this is. Whoop, you can't see anything. There you go. It's gorgeous.
We are at Adrian's friend, Dallas.
Yeah.
He's a parachute instructor, I think.
A badass, pretty much.
It's pretty badass. I don't think I would ever do it by...
Yeah.
To be honest, like... I'm way too scared.
Yeah, same here, man. It's freaking...
But it's fucking awesome, though.
Yeah. It's no joke, dude. No joke. Got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse. Ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley. You ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me nothing. Alright, it's our day off. We're gonna go see if we can get into some adventures.
Going to the French
at
Quarter.
Night.
Try to find some pirate bars.
Some pirate bars.
Get some booty.
It's gonna be this guy's birthday in a couple hours.
Woo!
Yeah!
It's been a long time since I've been able to go outside and it not be so.
Or Macy, we're going down Pirate's Alley, huh? Yarr, down the Pirate's Alley.
So we're out here in New Orleans in the Pirate's Alley, or I don't even know where we're at, honestly. Where are we at?
Somewhere near the French Quarter.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. The French Quarter, that's where we're at.
Bourbon Street, boy.
Fuck off, man.
But the tigre está aquí. Estamos en New Orleans, Louisiana, y la gira empieza mañana, mundial, no te preocupes, tú vas a tener tickets, estoy jodiendo, está soldado todo, mira, vamos a estar fueguísimo, coño, mira esa mierda. Yo compré esta estatua para esta noche, porque la gira se soldado, va a estar fuego, así que no te preocupes, el tigrazo, de gira ahora mismo.
Mañana voy a tocar batería en el House of Blues.
Oh, shit, he got it! Yeah! My focus get off, think you're freaky and I like you a lot. Off, think you're freaky and I like you a lot. Off, think you're freaky and I like you a lot. Off, think you're freaky and I like you a lot. Off, think you're freaky and I like you a lot. Off, think you're freaky and I like you a lot.
Okay, now, from the beginning.
Hit it, boy.
So they just loaded up their equipment. New York City, parked across the street. Loading gear across the street, it's crazy, you guys just saw. Me and Marton are gonna go explore a little bit of the city. So we made it to the Skylark. Now we gotta run back to the venue because they're gonna do sound check, right?
Yeah, we have like 2 minutes to get there.
Good times out here in New York. Good times. All hanging out with suits and ties, just sitting in the crowd, smoking big cigars. I hope you're ready for what's coming now. I'm the one on the lady that would bring it down.
The tour and I'm gonna crowd surf. Let's do it, man.
All right, let's go. Day of tour. This is it. The end of it. How do you feel after 5 weeks on the road?
I feel extremely happy. And it was just amazing to play for all these people, you know, and make them happy and see how much they were into the music. Some of the crowds were like into us after the second chorus of the first song, and it was just amazing to see that, you know, they didn't even know who the fuck we were.
Yeah.
And you know, I just filled in for this tour, but we'll see. I would love to do more with these guys, but yeah, it was just amazing to meet all these people and see them smile, and that makes me happy. That makes, you know, all the hard work pay off, you know, at the end of the day. So looking forward for more.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you guys for all your hard work on this tour and for fucking busting your ass to get up to speed in a week. It's incredible. It's been awesome. I fucking love you dudes a lot. Glad I got homies here from home. Let's have a fun last night of this tour. We got two more shows, but this tour, let's fucking show Chicago what time it is, baby. What's the chant?
Deep dish on three.
Ready? One, two, three. Deep dish!